Hey, Georgia, do you have a sec?
Yeah, what's up, Anthony?
So I heard I could use JavaScript to make Project Compass more interactive, but I'm getting confused. It doesn't look like what I know.
Okay, well, let's start with what you do know. It looks like you wrote this out in Python. Can you explain it to me?
Yeah, so it's just a conditional statement, and if this code after if is true, then it prints that Anthony has been here. And if it's not true, then it prints Anthony will visit soon.
Yeah, so that's exactly right. The logic for a conditional statement is the same in JavaScript as well. As you can see, you have your conditional statement here in JavaScript, but there are a couple things that are different. You have semicolons at the end of each code block and curly brackets between each conditional statement. Also, instead of using the word keyword print, you would use console.log to print this code.
Okay, so I see like the logic's the same, but it's just written a little differently.
Exactly. And as you get a little bit more into JavaScript, you'll start to notice that most of the logic will be the same as Python.
Okay, I'll give it a try.